join us with that.
All right, start of day 4. Had a good night's sleep. Well, needed rest after yesterday's hike. Today we've got to start to climb up this mountain up here. And we're going to climb maybe 800 feet to get up on the Highline Trail. Already had breakfast. It's a little after 8. I think it's going to be about a 8-hour hike today to Granite Park. So, see you on the trail.
Taking any panoramas with your camera, Dan?
Huh?
You taking any panoramas?
I did earlier, but not today.
I was gonna say, you're not gonna get a much better one than right here. That marmot standing in front of Dan is running up the trail.
All right, we reached the Continental Divide. This is the top of our climb for today. And we made it. Now it's all downhill.
Woohoo!
This is what it looks like. All right. So who remembers how bad yesterday sucked? Who remembers how bad yesterday sucked?
I do as we were coming up that hill yesterday. Over there, I was going, God.
posing for you.
I look at this part of the trail. It's left over from a fire some time ago. All the trees have been burned down and just standing here. Waiting for the wind to blow them down.
Oh, the red ones, yeah. These kind of like burned back.
What do we see?
Is that the Cattle Creek?
I think so. Yep, tough to see with the smoke. That's the skyline.
got a new battery anyway. So,
alright, so we made it almost to our campground. We're at the last turn before we get there, Granite Park. There's the bear warning sign. And before we go to the campground, we're going to stop at the chalet. You can see it over here. It's rumored they have lemonade, so we're going to take the chance and do a little extra hike before we get to the campground, just in the off chance there's lemonade there. So. Is it'll be good, I'm sure. Well, we'll see.
For that,
Yahoo, baby! It's like, show me the blood.
Alright, so we got to the campsite. There was no lemonade, but Todd took his shoes off. And. Oh! How disgusting is that?
Well, I can't believe it didn't hurt.
That's amazing. Take some scratches on his legs, too, while you're here.
Oh, those are half of those I already have.
Yeah, but you like that good one over there. That's a good one.
I've had a bunch of them. That's. Yeah. The one over here is where I fell.
Could you possibly do a little more damage to yourself? So you're,
that's pretty lightweight.
You got the tribal harbor.
Do some more damage because he's filming here.
That's pretty lightweight. That's about all I got.
That's pretty nasty. I've never seen one like that, and I've had some pretty good blisters.
I was like, what the heck is that? Well, and I felt it this morning. I felt a hot spot this morning, but it didn't really, it was like toe on toe or something. But it wasn't really bothering me, so I didn't mess with it.
All right, last night at the campsite, we got everything set up, tents are up. I haven't really talked too much about our campsite, but it seems to be a ritual every night. Hang our dirty clothes in the trees. There we've got socks being hung. More socks.
The Santa Claus.
Put them up as high as we can so the deer don't get to them. Hopefully you can get to it.
Yeah, I can get to it.
There's my closet over there with pants, socks, underwear, fleece, jacket. So this has been our setup. Just about every night, something like this.